visitors, I wish to draw your attention to the presence in the gallery of members from the Canadian Parks and Recreation Association. They are the guests of the Honourable Senator Deakin, Ontario, and on behalf of all senators, I welcome you to the Senate of Canada.
Senators, today I rise to talk about an important day that focuses on all Canadians, their health, and their well-being. Today is Canada Parks and Recreation Association Day on the Hill. Some of you had the opportunity to meet representatives this morning in our beautiful Senate lounge or in meetings throughout the day. They are here to talk to us and continue to educate us on the contribution the parks and recreation sector makes to all of Canadian society. Think about what this looks like, what it feels like in your own community. When I grew up, I worked my local Parks and Recreation Department. In the Parks Department, this included ensuring all town properties and parks were in great shape. And in July and August, I worked for the Recreation Department with youth in the summer. These were experiences that influenced my life and my love of my community. Yes, colleagues, I learned how to drive tractors, back up trailers each day full of parks maintenance equipment, give tune-ups to my truck each day, and sharpen lawnmower blades. I also planted many trees and shrubs on town parks property that 40 years later tower into the sky. I've also had the privilege to work with young people as a recreation counselor and director. In my young life, which was not easy, these experiences with parks and recreation gave me a sense of connection, of belonging, of pride, of community that was deeply missing in my life. Over the years, I observed the pivotal role parks and recreation play in promoting physical and mental health and overall well-being. This sector supports healthier lifestyles and fosters resilience against health challenges. Fast forward to today in my role as a senator. I visited over three dozen organizations over those early days of the pandemic. I saw our recreation professionals at the lead in the time of crisis and uncertainty. These community workers pivoted like no other. They reconfigured the recreation facilities, rallied to bring all staff and volunteers in to help provide refuge, support, and the essential services during those uncertain and particularly early days. This made the difference for many who were struggling, particularly the most vulnerable in our community. In every corner of this country, the Canadian Parks and Recreation Association is working to model and ensure this sector is creating a legacy of unity, well-being, vitality, and resiliency that we can only aspire so dearly for and to leave our children. The CPRA will continue to work with and on strong, healthier, more resilient Canada by promoting health, greening our economy, empowering youth, and combating climate change. Let us make sure this work continues. For this, we thank you. Merci. Megwich.
Honourable Senators, I wish to draw your attention to the presence in the gallery of His Excellency Sam Tan.